A little breaking news out of Grand Forks on your drive home from work. We've had a crash at Demers in Washington. Here's the emergency calls that came in at 3:45 p.m. on this Monday afternoon.
All true, Station 1 Rescue Force. That's what they call it, Demers in Washington. Demers in Washington are acting with their rifle.
Again, a crash here at Demers in Washington on this Monday afternoon. No details yet. It appears a car and pickup involved. It is causing a traffic jam. Traffic was backed up all the way to the Demers Avenue Skyway toward downtown. So, again, a crash on Demers in Washington. Take it slow on your driving tonight. The roads are still slick in many places. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.